Good morning, Mr. Kunisaki.
What?
Good morning.
Oh, that's right. I forgot I'd spent the night here last night.
Breakfast is ready when you are.
Did you bring all this stuff from the house?
Yes.
You know, Tono, you might be even more suited to be a wanderer than I am.
All right, welcome back home! Woohoo!
Meet your
I got worried when you didn't meet me like you said yesterday. Oh, brother, I sure am glad that I made that wish.
What wish was that?
Oh, I made a wish on the star sand that you'd come back, and you did. Isn't that neat?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Okay, time for breakfast. Eat up.
I'm gonna eat till I'm sick.
Easy there, little pig.
Don't call me a pig, Mr.
Piggy, Stinky. Piggy, I'd come get you.
Oh, I just needed to get an early start. Sorry.
That's okay, I guess. I wanted to ask you if you're still having those dreams.
Mm-hmm. Just last night I had a dream that I was with someone in a forest after dark, and we talked about all kinds of things.
Who was it? Do you know?
I can't remember exactly who she was, but I do remember that she was there. I asked her about the ocean, and then she told me all kinds of things about the ocean that I never could have known. I kept thinking how fun it was just to listen to her. The whole time she was talking, I just wanted to wrap her words up and keep them forever.
Well, if you're having that much fun, why'd you ever wake up?
Oh, gal. Oh, man. Hello there.
Mr. Kunisaki.
Welcome home.
Hey there, guys.
Did you have a productive day? Were the puppet shows well-received? Were the children nice?
Well, it was kind of slow today.
Kind of slow? I'm starting to think that you're a good-for-nothing. Hey, why'd you do that
Because
for?
You deserved it, you little brat.
What did you call me?
You heard me. She plays, she eats, and then she sleeps. I wish I had that kind of life, don't you?
I had a dream about my father last night.
What was it about?
Oh, we used to come out here and he would tell me about all the stars in the sky. It was about those days.
Minagi, a god lives on each and every one of those stars up there. And the gods on the stars protect us. They purify the hearts of anyone who cares to observe them.
It wasn't long after that that my father left town and never came back. And after we lost my sister, my parents just couldn't seem to get along with each other anymore.
Haven't seen him since, huh?
The last time I heard, he was remarried and living in a faraway town. But right before he left, he gave me this and said to remember him by it.
Don't you have to go to work or something?
I'm taking a break, all right?
So, Minagi's not at home anymore, is she? You can't hide things from me. I'm her best friend. I don't know why, but I feel like something's about to change. Minagi's gotta wake up from her dream someday, you know?
What is that supposed to mean?
I think I'm gonna go home now. It's time to go.
Wait.
See you later.
Well, I'm so sorry to have bothered you.
Not at all. If you ever need anything, please don't hesitate to stop by, all right?
Sure.
She's starting to remember?
A little. She says she's lost something important, but she doesn't remember what it is.
Were you able to help her at all?
I just told her that she would remember what it was when she finds it again. I guess the rest depends on how Minagi feels about all this.
Welcome home. Is there something wrong?
I've decided I'm leaving town.
Huh?
I've overstayed my welcome. It's time for me to be moving on.
Oh, I understand.
Tono, why don't you come with me?
Huh?
I think you should see the real world, not just some fantasy. I'd like to show it to you, if you let me.
The real world?
Come with me. Come with me and we'll find it together.
I'm ready. I think I got everything.
Okay, let's go.
Mr. Kunisaki? Can I stop by to see Michiru? I'd like to see her before I leave town.
Just keep following me. All right, this is it.
Understand.
I hope you know that the only thing in this world that Michiru wants is for you to be happy.
Did she tell you that?
You'll have to look inside yourself and choose what path to take in life. Now my offer still stands, and you're more than welcome to come with me. I'd be glad to have you along, wherever I end up. So the choice is up to you now. You, Minagi Tono, have to decide what's best.